In reference to Donald J. Trump and Oliver North, are there any similarities in the two cases involving documents? Check out my description. Like and subscribe.